looking mad, you look at my stuff, and I wonder, what did I do wrong? Well, I woke up in the morning, everything I had was wrong. Now, what did I do wrong? 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 Thank you.
What did I do wrong? What did I do wrong? What did I do wrong? I woke up this morning and said everything I had was wrong. Well, what did I do wrong? What did I do wrong?
with y'all tonight. We hope y'all have a lot of fun. I do want to remind you, for all you folks out there chomping at the bit going, where's that tip jar? Well, it's right here. We got two of them. You can take your pick of lovely white or white with a crack on the top. They're all over the place. That's not a hint. It's just a... if they want to put money in it, they'll come up. This is talking about the great Howlin' Wolf, ladies and gentlemen. Listen, you don't want to put money in the tip jar, that's cool. We're just glad you're here. The tips are at your gracious benevolence. Two in a row. All right, gentlemen. Start off. Thank you. most beautiful places I've ever been was Louisiana. And I was astonished at the different kinds of music that they were there. I was just flabbergasted, and all of it was so beautiful and so soulful. And I was just always grateful when we got a chance to play down there. I was in a band from Texas for about 12 years, 15 years off and on. And this is one of the ideas that I got when I was down there. It's kind of a Louisiana kind of thing, hopefully. All right. I don't really claim to be able to play it. I just try to celebrate how wonderful it is. Up all night last night. I ain't had a little sleep today. Oh, I was up all night last night. And I ain't slept a wink today. Thank you. Folks out there going, oh my God, they're going to play behind closed doors. Fear not. We're not.
Thank you.
Version of it. This is another person I can't lay claim to being able to play it like him, but it's one of those things you just try to celebrate the fact that the guy was the greatest harmonica player to ever play the blues. And that ain't no joke. So here we go.
Are you ready? 1, 2, 3.